8, 7.
Cracking the code to unlock their breakout box.
We got it. Let's go.
These fifth graders at Hilton Head Island Elementary School are taking part in an educational escape room activity designed to improve their problem-solving skills.
As adults, it's really hard for us to watch children struggle, but really struggle is what creates the greatest growth when it comes to learning.
Up, then we need, what is it?
What I've noticed is even among high ability and exceptional students, a lot of times they suffer from frustration intolerance, where if a task is too difficult, they'll abandon that task because it just makes them very uncomfortable to not know. And not knowing is okay.
Every Friday for the past 5 weeks, the students have been challenged to use the clues they are given to crack the codes and open the puzzle boxes within the desired time limit.
I love in Breakout how each week we have a different theme and we learn how to tolerate our frustration.
He's trying all the combinations for those four numbers.
It teaches us different strategies, different frustration tolerance, and we can use all these skills in our work. Not just in Breakout, but in the world.
We learn like working in a group and pushing forward no matter what happens.
If the students are struggling, they can ask the teacher for a hint.
Because you guys have been doing so well about not asking for hints.
And if that doesn't work, they apply the frustration strategies they're learning.
If we're stuck on a lock, we kind of take a break, get some water, do deep breaths, and then come back to the lock and try something new.
Yep, got it.
The teacher says being an effective problem solver is a skill these students need to succeed in life.
It applies to all subjects and in every area of life, even outside of school. I'm trying to help them become more independent human beings. Really, that's the point of it.
Yeah.
Themes for the activities focus on curriculum the students have been learning.
Yes! Yes!
At Hilton Head Island Elementary School, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.